Excuse my appearance, I just woke up, but I wanted to start the vlog now. It is Friday, June 1st, and this is a super exciting weekend. It is Gov Ball tomorrow. I'm going tomorrow on Saturday with all my friends, and then me and my friends Amia and Mackenzie are sleeping in the city at my grandparents'. So I'm so excited. This is gonna be a really, really fun weekend, but it is Friday right now. I'm not going today. I have school today, and then when I get home, I have a spray tan for it, because we're fake like that. That's the plan, but I'm getting ready for school right now. Okay guys, we just got ready for school. Here is the outfit, shirt Brandy Melville, shorts American Eagle. Pretty basic today, I just wanted to be comfortable. But also, this vlog is gonna be on my phone. Like, I hope you don't mind that. I know the quality is kinda dust, but I'm not bringing my vlog camera to GovBall because I have like a tiny little fanny pack I'm bringing. And like, it would take up so much room and it'd just be like a huge like thing there. So I'm gonna try to keep it more like compacted and just bring this. Well, I'm about to leave for school. I'll try to vlog a little bit throughout the day, get some clips in there.
So we're at school.
Hey guys, it's Bessie and Julia.
Okay, not, I'm taking you out. Bessie's here.
Hi guys, we're in fitness. This is Jenna.
Like and subscribe.
Oh my god, you're so cringy.
Hi guys, we're at lunch.
Tyler,
with Brooke, Bianca, Tyler, Kaylee, Katie.
Wait, is this like actually going in?
Yeah.
What? Hi guys, this is my first time in the vlog.
Or no,
the...
it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, you were in the other one.
Okay, yes. Well, that was without my knowledge. Hey guys.
We're at baking. It's about to be the end of the day. Amia, Andrea.
Go on tomorrow.
Hey, Lily.
You'll see you tomorrow.
Beyond.
My way home from school, I just picked up an acai bowl. It's huge. I thought it'd be smaller. But we're going to feast right now. Then, I barely have any homework. I'm going to get the little bit I have done. Edit Sunday's video. Hopefully get that up privated. I have my spray tan later. It's actually a really busy night. I have so much to do, so.
Hey guys, what's up?
Yeah. So guys, update, it's 9 and I finally finished, almost finished editing my video, but I'm almost done editing it and I've been just kind of getting my stuff ready for tomorrow. I'm like getting my outfit together, I'm charging my portable charger and getting kind of like everything set.
Good morning guys, it's GovBall day. I am so, so excited. It's like 8 right now, I just woke up and I'm going to take a shower and do my hair and get that ready, and then I'm just gonna hang out, going over to my friend's house at 11:30, and we're all gonna hang out there before catching the train, and then we'll be at GovBall. I'm orange, and it's not cute, so we're gonna shower and kind of like scrub a little, hopefully make it look a little more natural, because I'm gonna show up like, because I'm not trying to be this orange, but yeah, that is the plan, guys.
Hi, guys. Sorry, I didn't check in. We're at Topher's. There's Topher. We're getting ready now. Here's my outfit.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. We're about to do Topher's house. I did some more of my makeup. I put, like, glitter all over me.
Really excited.
We're so excited. We're about to go. Here is my outfit. I took the top thing off because I like it better without it. And let's go.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
We're in the car. Station.
Wait, I want to be in it. I want to be in it. Hi. Oh my god.
Oh. Hi. Still at the train. We're at with Danny, Anna, Anna.
I was at fitness, but now we're at GovBall.
Hey, we're on the train.
Water.
Hey,
Lily.
We're on the bridge. So we're waiting online. The line is so long, and it's gonna be a while.
We're still in line.
Just got here.
We made it.
That line was 30 minutes.
I'm not a YouTuber, but she's
a
YouTuber. Subscribe to our YouTube.
We're waiting for Galantis. Wait, Mackenzie. guys, still waiting.
It's really like, crowded. Sweating buckets.
Some of our friends left. We kind of want to get out of the crowd. Cause
yeah,
like,
I'm like kind of done with this shit.
Jen and I just
we
got
made it
out
through that whole crowd.
Woo! I'm so proud of us. How did we do that?
You may never know.
I'm gonna pass out.
I just got my
phone. I'm gonna pass out. Vlog update.
Still with me.
Mackenzie.
Thick and thin. Amia. So next person on is Galantis.
We're about to see Galantis.
I'm on the vlog for like the third time.
Yeah, she's the only me in the vlog.
Chloe.
Hi guys, it's 12 a.m. I'm then gonna end the vlog for the day. We had such a fun day.
I'm burnt.
Me
oh
too.
Oh my god.
Why?
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm vlogging right now. Literally such a fun day. Had so much fun.
So
I'm so tired now. My feet hurt really bad. I'm glad I survived. Sometimes I feel like I'm gonna die during those mosh pits, but we're living. We
That's
have
not funny. Like,
gummy bears.
Mosh pits were
no,
funny.
Actually, during Galantis, the mosh pits were fun.
Oh my god, my feet hurt. Oh.
Yeah, they were, and I didn't get only trampled. I got trampled only once.
Mackenzie, it was so funny.
Let's
I saw you, then
tomorrow.
All of a sudden I saw you like. Okay, end the vlog for tonight, but we'll see you tomorrow. So we're leaving my grandma's apartment. We just had breakfast, and I look
we're
cute.
Out. Yeah,
we're going
we
on the train.
Yeah.
We're going now. Yeah, that's funny.
I'm the Uber.
I think you're taking a picture.
Mia's emo moment at the ferry. I was like, what's wrong?
She's like, cold. I'm really cold.
On the train. Okay, guys, I got home like an hour ago and I just like edited the entire vlog. And I'm gonna try to get it up today.
And yeah, I think that concludes it for the Weekend in My Life GovBall edition. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, you know what to do. Give it a thumbs up, turn post notifications on so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. And I will see you guys in my next video next Sunday. Bye. Like a G6, like a G6.